Yeah.
Let's go.
Then the ants and the grasshopper. Ants worked hard and the grasshopper danced all day.
Then there's literally only 1 week. Come on.
Whatever. Then the ants saved up all their might and then searched for food. Soon, 1 week passed and winter came.
There's at least no food around here.
I better have listened to the ants in the summer.
I better go search for food in the snow. Ow, my hand hurts. I'll stay in this here until for the night. And then go search for food in the day. The grasshopper stayed near there with no food. It was like about to die. Then one day he found a small house.
It's like a small house. Let's go. Tick, 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 tick.
Hello.
Hello,
aunt.
Can I come in?
You better have listened to me.
Yes, but I won't do the wrong again. Please, I want to have some food.
Then come in.
Yummy.
Here you go. So you see, children, you should never
from
be...
From here on,
he started to work hard to get enough food for the next summer.
Leave the lemon and come.
So children, now you know. Please work hard and don't be lazy. Bye guys. And the moral is never be lazy and work hard. Bye.